This week in gaming from April 23rd to 29th, here's what happened. The Xbox Series X logo got revealed, Nintendo discontinues their red, gray, and yellow Joy-Cons, Red Dead Redemption 2 is going to Game Pass, and Phil Spencer, head of Xbox, tweets that games are coming soon for the Xbox Series X, and that's This Week in Gaming.